Hello guys, welcome to SciPixel channel. Today topic is best camera for macro photography. Nikon D850. Let's review it. Nikon D850 released in 2016. It comes with a 3.2 LCD display with optical image stabilization. Coming to optical sensor resolution, it's 45.7 MP with minimum focal length of 24 mm. Video capture resolution 2160p. High optical performance is realized with the employment and one spherical lens element. Due to the deep grip, for comfort and handling is very easy. One of the best options is electronic viewfinder, which shows how your photos and videos will work in real time. It comes with a 4K UHD time lapse and 1080p slow motion filters and lot more available in this D850 camera. Silence option is available. It is best for capture wildlife moments and silent moments. Slow motion 120p fps full HD slow mo videos with bending time, speed ramping and more. Camera trimming one of the useful and helpful options. By this you can trim your videos in camera itself and send to your other device by using SnapBridge app. Coming to time-lapse option, it's captured in 4K Ultra HD with record individual images. For selfie lovers, you can flip down the touch camera and activate self-portrait option and take selfies. It runs with a lithium-ion battery with 16 GB SD card support. Bluetooth option is available. You can continue shooting speed up to 9 fps. Flash mode auto is available. It's weigh approximately 2 kg and it best fit for fashion, nature, sports and wedding photographs. So this is all about Nikon D850 review and other details. For price details, check in description or comment section. Thank you. Meet you in next camera review. Your SciPixel. Don't forget to share this information with your photography friends.